So the Earth Crystal's in here somewhere, right?
Yeah, though it's covered in darkness.
Something smells rotten in here.
It does.
Let's move.
Let's be quick.
I don't stand a chance.
Defenses are shattered!
Lights out!
That would be better.
Looky here. I haven't seen something this good in a while.
There you go. Hiding in a place like this, huh?
That was a simple matter.
I could do this all day.
Your time's up!
Any victory is worth celebrating.
We got company.
What a disappointing display.
Right. Let's keep it up.
Damn it!
Your defenses falter.
Let's head back.
One more secret uncovered. Nuisance.
Come on, follow me.
Enemy spotted.
More trash to dispose of.
Sorry, but I don't have time to play games with you guys.
That was less than ideal.
Sorry if I dropped the ball.
treasure.
Nice try.
Attacking them head on is suicide.
Then let's find another way. I'm about to die here.
Go.
Over there.
Should we take a breather? Let's go. Time to go to work.
This pillar is one stiff breeze away from falling over. We're safe, for now.
I could keep going.
Let's be quick.
I don't stand a chance.
Yeah,
go.
I expect to be impressed.
Hey, Sophia. Just what is this dark crystal? I know what it can do, but what in the world is it?
I wish I could tell you, but there's no way for us to know for sure.
Astos might know something.
Good point. Let's ask him next time.
I wouldn't.
Why?
You don't want me to repeat myself. Trust me.
Scary. Do you remember anything about that place, Ash?
A little. It's where I got the crystal from Jack.
Ah, right. Makes sense.
Reminisce about the past when you're old and gray. Right now, we got a job to do.
Well done. Far for things.
Treasure, huh?
We got company.
Come on, follow me.
That was close.
We must do better next time.
There you are.
More trash to dispose of.
Company.
Time to go to work.
Time to fight at full strength like this.
This looks good.
Can I use it?
cubes.
I'll check it out.
Let's be quick.
Time to go to work.
Let's take it. It's all connected.
We'll use this to get back.
Ah, treasure.
Hey, Jack. Are you mad at us?
No, it's not that. I touched that black mist that monsters leave behind. Flashes of these weird memories pop into my head. And I can't tell whether they belong to me or someone else. I hate that feeling. These crystals protect us from that. And that's all that matters to me.
Over there.
We got company.
have to be on top. Much worse.
Barely even worth the trouble.
Ah, cubes.
Should we take a breather?
Jack, it's up to you now.
Ash?
Jack, snap out of it! Oh. Don't let the darkness win!
So I take it you're the one who stole the Earth Crystal's shine.
The crystals' gentle waves resonate through the verdant land, enriching the soil and nurturing the trees. Harvests are bountiful, and from summit to sea, people sing the praises of the earth. A foolish dream, no matter how much you wish it, that season will never come. It will remain a dream so long as I live. I am.
I don't give a fuck who you are.
I am Lich, and I shall devour all that is good.
Careful, that thing's got magic.
think we're not done yet.
State the theme. It won't go down so easy. Jack, you ready?
Of course I am. Just follow my lead and you'll be fine.
Time to go wild.
Hey, trouble.
We got this.
This guy?
Not a clue. Gotcha. Huh?
The Earth Crystal is stirring!
You're not off the hook just yet.
Like I'd trust you guys to finish the job.
Ash, we'll lift it up, so you pull him out.
You got it.
One, two, three! We did it.
So you saw the past. Satisfied now?
Not really. I can't even remember the friends that died under my watch.
You would never let that happen, Ash.
Greetings, O most illustrious warriors of light. You've restored three crystals, wind, fire, and earth. That means you've defeated three fiends as well. The wind blows, the flames burn hot, and the soil is fragrant and fertile. You've done such a splendid job. Now, this isn't exactly a standing ovation, but it'll have to do.
What do you want?
Jack, always so straight to the point. It spoils the fun, but very well. The pirates of Pravaka are put out that you saved the water crystal for last. The winds blow strong and the seas are too rough for their liking. The good Captain Bicke and the other old salt think you and the Cornelian King are in cahoots to ruin them.
Not my problem.
I thought you'd say that. Of course, if you went and said that to Bicke's face, you'd get an anchor to the jaw. But really, don't worry about it. Leave them to me.
Why? What are you planning?
I'll buy time by spinning them a long-winded elven tale. Pirates love a good yarn, but please do hurry.